I'm Lloyd Robertson. Coming up tonight, ominous signs that an Indonesian family infected each other with deadly bird flu. And what's fair in divorce? The British ruling that takes alimony to a whole new level. Then on your local news.
A well-respected analyst says we'll be paying $1.30 for gas this summer. We'll tell you why. And we'll show you the latest gizmo for joggers, connecting your shoes to your iPod.
These stories tonight on CTV National and local news.